I know there's been a lot of attention paid to some of the town hall meetings that are going on around the country, especially when tempers flare. TV loves a ruckus. What you haven't seen on TV, and what makes me proud, are the many constructive meetings going on all over the country, everywhere across the country. You're seeing people who are coming together and having a civil, honest, often difficult conversation about how we can improve the system. That's how democracy is supposed to work.